as we are aware that in today's session we will be animating a name. So one by one I will be showing you the animations of the characters. So here comes the first character of my name, that is A. First, I will be opening a scratch and over here I will be giving a name. So I'm giving animated character. Remember to give the names. Now, once a name is given, we don't have to work with this particular sprite, so just delete the sprite. Once the sprite is deleted, you will be able to see a clear background. So what I require now, I require to click on the choose a sprite option and you will be able to see letters at the last. I'm able to see block letters and I'm then able to see glow letters. I'm able to see stories and so on. So I will be selecting glow letter A. First, as you are able to see over here, the glow letter A is there on the screen. So right now it is a time to code for the glow letter A. I will keep on the desired position over here. First, I'll go in event block. In event block, the first block that I'm selecting is when green flag is clicked. Now, after this, the block that I'm choosing is forever. We are aware what is the use of forever block, my kids. Yes, the use of forever block is there. Whatever is within the instruction or within the forever block will be repeated again and again. Now, after going for control forever block, I will be going for looks. In looks, I will be just selecting one of the option, that is change color effect by 25. Now see what happens over here. You will be able to see this particular thing, that it is just having certain color effect. Now if I want to give certain additional thing over here, how to do it? Go in motions, turn. Because this angle is there in forever block, you are able to see this A rotating again and again. So this is the first character of my name. I have given a color effect and I have given turn 15 degrees. There are various effects over there. Mosaic, you will be able to see this particular part over there. Coming back to normal, that is color. So in this manner, you are able to give the animation to the first character.